Body exists in the past and your mind exists in future, but in yoga they come together in present. Hello everyone, Shreyansh Sharma this side as a physical education student from class 12th. Hoping for the best in this pandemic situation, you guys are safe at home and are keeping perfectly fine. So as I started with yoga, we'll continue with the same as the topic of the day, and then I'm going to show you some of the yoga poses that one can usually practice.